to have a select committee to ever deal with anything. I've raised a few motions in the past, but they've all been struck down. This is a good one. Government is reaching out across. We are walking not only to the center of this house, but we are going to come across. Let's raise a solution for our children. And I will invite the government, when I raise this motion in the house, that let it start with us. Let us kill this drug problem, and then we will give these children the future that they deserve. Not something that we're going to harp about in this house, and then actually means nothing for them in the future. Thank you, Honourable Speaker.